all, Commissioner Holderney. Evil Dr. Churchill's been foiled again.
Thanks, history man.
Here's the telephone that they stole so you can make all those truant parent phone calls again. Get those kids back in the school.
You're the best, history man. West Park wouldn't be half as good without you.
Okay.
History man, West Park's very own history man. He'll catch the bad guys in the end with some help from all his friends. Look out, here comes the history man. Fighting crime or grading tests, whatever he does, he is the best. He can teach you about the past, draw a timeline super fast. Hey there, there goes the history man. If you're lost and alone, any time, any place, he will get you home and then carve a face. History man, West Park's very own history man. He'll do his best to save the masses. Looks like Casper without the glasses. To him, life is a great big bang up. Whenever there's a hang up, you'll find the history man.
Okay guys, today we're going to be talking about some World War II lessons. Okay, so World War II started when, Shelby? 1939, that's right. Oh. It's the history symbol.
History man, this envelope was dropped off anonymously for you.
It's a map. I'll have to analyze this in the history layer. Alright, I just gotta put this map, get it analyzed by the secret history computer, figure out what's going on. While that's getting processed, I might as well hone my super skills of throwing these history books. No one's gonna stop me now. Oh, it's ready. Let's see here. Oh, four missions I have to figure out. I'm gonna need some super friends and the super cycle. I have to go get this hint. The map says I have to go to the book room. I'm gonna need help for this. I need Captain Literacy. Captain Literacy, the world needs you.
What can I do, history man?
We have to go to the book room, and we have to get this hint.
Batman!
coast is clear.
This should be pretty easy.
Oh, excellent. It's not even guarded.
Thank God Wrath of the Reef isn't there.
There it is. There is the book room.
There's no one here. This'll be easy.
Oh, perfect. No one shall enter the book room.
Let's get him.
Let's go.
This isn't getting us anywhere. I know how we can solve this problem. Let's boggle it up. Language is the only honorable way to win a fight. Have a seat. Language is the only honorable way to win a fight. On your marks, get set, go.
All right, here, let's see. All right, we got a hat. We got a hat.
Now we can do what we need to do.
Excellent! To the book room! Santa hat? What kind of clue is that? Huh. Well, I guess we're just gonna have to go and look at the map and find out some more clues and figure out what's going on here. Supermom!
Yes!
The world needs you. We have another clue. And now we have to go get the second clue. Alright, this is it. It's Big Mac's room.
Let's go. Let's go.
Alright, the clue's in Big Mac's room.
Where is he?
We gotta find him.
Nobody searches my room!
Come on, you have to let go! Let go of him! Let go of him! You have to let go!
Yes! We got him! Another clue. It's a Christmas present. What could that mean? We'll have to keep following the map.
Okay.
We've got a Santa hat and a Christmas gift. What could be next? Biology boy, I need your help.
Thank you.
That must be the clue.
You're not taking this boat. Told ya, you weren't getting that boat.
Don't worry, History Man. I've got a backup plan.
I thought he said help was coming.
Don't worry, History Man. They never let me down.
No! No, no! Ah, no! Fuck!
Good job, little buddies. You got us the bow. All right.
Christmas bow. All right, to the map. All right, the map says I've got to go to the TV arts room now. I can do this one on my own. I don't need help. I'm History Man. There it is, the candy cane. The map said it would be here. It's Evil Carrot Top.
What's going on?
Taking that candy cane.
Don't touch my cane.
Oh, it's mine. Oh! Oh, I'm gonna need help for this.
Come back here!
To History Girl's lair. History Girl, where are you?
Yes, History Boy. What is it?
I need your help, History Girl. Evil Carrot Top. He's got the candy cane. I need your help to go and get it.
Okay, let's do it.
Let's roll. Evil Carrot Top is over in the TV arts room, and we need to get that candy cane out of there. I don't know what to do.
Holy zonkers, I got it! There's a secret entrance. Come on, I'll show you.
Excellent.
Come in. Auga! Are you trying to seduce me?
Come on over here, sailor.
Well, why don't you come in here? She is so beautiful. What? Oh!
We got the candy cane, let's go. And I'll get a bow, a hat, a candy cane, a present. It's gotta be something about Christmas, obviously. Someone's trying to ruin Christmas. There's only one person that evil. It's gotta be the bulldog. And I'll get her. Bulldog! I knew it was you. I put the hints together. You're trying to ruin Christmas.
History man, my arch nemesis. What is it that you want?
I want Christmas to be as best as possible.
Oh. So you want Santa, eh? Santa, come here.
You've got Santa. Oh, interesting.
What is it that you want?
Oh, I want Santa back. I'm taking him with me.
The only way you can get Santa back is if you can beat me at a dance competition.
You're on!
One, two, three, four! Get up, get on up, get up, get on up. Stay on the scene, get on up. Machine. Get on up, get up, get on up, get up, get on up, stay on the scene, get on up, like a sex machine, get on up, get up, get on up, stay on the scene, get on up, like a sex machine, get on up, wait a minute, shake your arm, then use your palm, stay on the scene, like a sex machine, you got to have the feeling, shoot your bone. Get it together, right on, right on. Get up,
get on up.
Get up,
get on up.
Get up,
get on up.
Ha! Get up.
If you want to get Santa back, it has to be better than this.
Thank you.
bad, Bulldog, but I think I've got a dance that will outdo that. Come on, Santa, you're dancing with me.
Santa doesn't want to dance.
Oh, no. You want to save Christmas? I do believe that I want to save Christmas as well, and you're going to have to dance with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, now the moment you've all been waiting for, it's a world-famous Jackrabbit Slim's Twist Contest.
It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur and madame have rung the chapel bell. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They furnished off an apartment with a two-room Roebuck sale. Found work, the little money coming worked out well. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They had a hi-fi phone, oh boy, did they let it blast. 700 little records, all rock, rhythm and jazz. But when the sun went down, the rapid tempo of the music fell. Say the old folks, go to show you never can tell. They bought a souped up jitney, was a cherry red 53. And drove it down to early.
Oh yeah!
Woo!
I know we nailed that dance.
That was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Of course you could have Santa back. Take him, I can't steal Christmas.
Woo!
Merry Christmas, West Park.